The Abilene City Council has finalized the city's operating budget for the next fiscal year, and for the first time, it tops $100 million. The council tentatively approved the budget and the property tax rate to pay for it during a workshop session last month. The tax rate increased to almost 80 cents per $100 of assessed property value. That likely means an increase in your property taxes, since the value of most homes and businesses has gone up.